Hey everyone, this is Jack and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today's video I'm going to show you how to delete your Google Stories or Google Chromecast or any kind of Android phone or any kind of smartphone. So let's get started with this video, guys. Well guys, the very first thing to do is going to be delete your Google Chrome Stories or ClearCast on any smartphone. Just go and open up your Google Chrome. As you can see, here's the apps. What you need to do going to be open up your setting from your phone. As you can see guys, my setting, you need to scroll down here, have to find out apps option, click this one as well. Okay, now I'm going to be tap the manage apps option from here, click this one as well. I'm going to tap search box here, I'm going to be type Google Chrome. As you can see the option called Chrome, click this one as well. You're going to be tap the Google Chrome and scroll down here. There are going to be a lot of options. What you need to do, I'm going to be tap storage option, I'm going to be tap clear data, and going to be tap clear cache. The very first you're going to tap manage apps option from here, you're going to be tap clear data option from here, click this one as well. Now I'm going to tap OK. The all clear data is going to be deleted from here. Now I'm going to tap clear data, going to be tap clear cache. Again, I'm going to tap OK. So guys, here's the process how to delete or how to clear stories or your Google Chrome option from here. Also you're going to be enable some setting from here, you scroll down here and going to be choose the bad all things, going to be connection method is going to be enabled for everything anywhere. Battery saver, going to be choose no restriction. Okay, going to be done, all set. So guys, here's the process how to delete or how to clean your Google Chrome storage or clear cache on any kind of a smartphone. So if this video will be helpful for you, don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.